Now, Megan Fox is taking a pretty big step in her relationship with Machine Gun Kelly. According to reports, Megan has introduced him to her three children that she shares with estranged husband Brian Austin Green. Now, Machine Gun Kelly has an 11-year-old daughter from a previous relationship. Now, we don't know if he has also introduced the daughter to Megan or Megan and her kids or not.
Yeah.
I don't have kids, but I would imagine... This is clearly not a fling. If you're going, listen, I think I want you to meet my kids. It sounds sort of serious.
Well, if it was, it's not anymore.
Now, Sherry, they did meet on a film set in March and then started dating in the summer. So that's not that much time.
That's
too soon to meet kids?
Maybe she's just like, I'm bringing the kids around first. Mm. And if they don't like you, it's easier to walk away.
If I'm Brian Austin Green,
yeah.
I'm like, these are my children. I don't know him, where Machine Gun Kelly has been. I don't know that I want some stranger around my kids. What do you think about that, Chewy?
I don't know. You know, celebrities are weird like that. They navigate differently than normal folks. So I think Brian is probably cool with it. I imagine that he's met Machine Gun Kelly before. He knows they've met each other and they've gotten to know each other. Mm. And I think the kids have probably met him already and they love each other. It's like, you know, those mixed families in Hollywood are nothing new.
I don't introduce them to nobody. I go, you know what? My son about to get up and go to school, so you got to leave before he get up.
Right, exactly.
Get your
stuff. You can't be seen sneaking through the kitchen.
Go out the back door.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.